register now.
Hi guys, a very good evening to all of you. So as you all know, we are doing NCERT solutions and today we will do page number 77 ka question number 3 and 4. Yes guys, so yes, as you all know, Vedantu Pay, you can get the paid subscription. Okay, I'm not sure you're 15th se pehle ja raha hai, but if you are going to, if this video is coming on 15th of November, before that you will get 50% discount. Guys, it's an amazing, amazing offer. Okay, if you, your family, friends, anyone is wanting to buy, please do buy on this time and you can use the code ARPRO. Yes, so here's the question guys, give the three features of cardiac muscles. What are the three features of cardiac muscles? Bahut hi easy question hai. Hey beta, cardiac tissue is a part of, yes guys, it's a part of, yes, it's a part of muscular tissue. And the first feature is it is striated. It's just striated, matlab it has alternate dark and light bands. It has alternate dark and light bands, and second part is this guys, it is branched. It has branching. I'll just show it to you. Dekho, aise hai. Hey, buta, it is like this, and you can see it has dark and light bands. Intercalated discs are there, then it is also nucleated. Right guys, so yeah, then it is nucleated also. Third point, it is nucleated. But one more thing, it can produce electrical impulse on its own. Heart hai na, it can produce electrical impulse on its own. Tabhi ye beat karta rehta hai. Produce electrical impulse. Tabhi beta ye bahut hi amazing hota hai. These are the three features of cardiac muscles. Apart from that, diagram is a must. You should draw a diagram or any question. Yes, let us see. As I told you, cardiac muscles are in, oh my god, yes, I forgot to tell you, we should add ki they are involuntary in nature. What do I mean by involuntary? But you cannot control them. They are involuntary in nature. They are involuntary in nature, beta. They are cylindrical, branched and striated and uninucleated. They have only one nucleate. They show rhythmic contraction and relaxation. This is a more holistic answer. So I forgot the involuntary wala part. So guys, you should write involuntary. If you can see, hai na, it is involuntary first part. Second part, they are cylindrical, branched and striated. They are cylindrical, branched and they have alternate dark and light bands. Hai na, beta? And they show rhythmic contraction and relaxation. Hai na, very important. Aage chalte hain. Then, what are the functions of areolar tissue? Beta, areolar tissue kya hai? It's a loose connective tissue. Areolar tissue is a part of the connective tissue. Hai na, beta? What does it do? It fills up the space between the organs. है ना, मतलब मेरी kidney में जो भी space होता है, वहाँ पे fill हो जाता है. Then it protects the internal organs. It protects the internal organs. ठीक है. And guys, yes, it helps in repair and maintenance of the organs. It helps in repair and maintenance of the organs. If you can see, yes, it's a kind of a filler tissue, as you say. As you can see, filler, it fills, it's like cotton ki tarah fill ho jata hai jahan pe bhi spaces hota hai. Theek hai beta, it is present between the skin and the muscles, around our blood vessels and also are in our nerve cells. It is present in the nerve cells also, matlab har jagah, it is present everywhere, in between every tissue. Hai beta, and yes guys, also in the bone marrow, it's functional, therefore it is in the bone marrow also, matlab samajh lo, fill the spaces, help in repair and maintenance of the body, oh sorry, tissues and part, and helps in preventing injuries to the internal organs. मतलब shock को absorb करना, injuries को prevent करना, है ना, very easy. Yes. तो neuron को लगता था कि बस वही electrical impulse pass कर सकता है, but भैया हमारा heart भी, Yes, our heart also can conduct electrical impulses. And as I told you guys, you can use the AR Pro code to get maximum discount on Vedantu. Agar Diwali khatam ho gayi hai to 20%, agar nahi khatam hui hai to you'll get amazing 50% discount. Yes guys, on this note, yes guys, we have done question number 1 and 2, 3 or 4 aaj kar liya tha. Next we will do page number 78 ko question number 1 and 2. So do stay tuned and we will be completing every course guys, every question we will be completing of NCERT. And yes, do like the video, subscribe to the channel and share it with your friends. And I'll see you in the next class. Bye-bye. Have a great day. Take care.